News this time out of Westwego. Police are on the scene of a shooting there. It happened in the 600 block of Renee Street. Authorities say a man was shot and is in critical condition. Stay tuned to WDSU for further updates on this story.